Hello everyone. Today we will be conducting a simple experiment to demonstrate the first law of thermodynamics. The first law of thermodynamics states that energy cannot be created or destroyed. It can only be transferred from one form to another. Today we will use a simple ping pong ball as an example. In this case, our system is the ping pong ball itself and the boundary is the surface of the ping pong ball. As you can see, the ping pong ball is dented. To fix it, we will put it in a bowl of hot water. After a while, it is observed that the ping pong ball has expanded.